west coast of the United States, the mouth of the Columbia River is one of the most notorious shipping channels to navigate. Every change of tide, coupled with the force of the wind and the waves, the enormous volume of water flowing out to sea create chaotic water movements on the bar. All those who sail here have experienced that daunting moment when for a few kilometers they must confront the prevailing southwesterly winds that try to blow the water back up the river. This is the Columbia River Bar. And guide them in or out of the river.
The winter weather of the game
will be more difficult, but it's still navigable. It's the pilot's second boat. It allows them to cross the bar in rough weather.
There's nowhere for it to trap water. It all runs off.
Approach the cargoes directly, so the pilots have to be transferred. Decide whether to open or close the bar. The pilots are not the guardians of the estuary.